The monkeys are an apple, and the teacher said they were okay.
I have a big fish. I can write.
The dog bit a devil.
Got it.
The devil fell over and started crying.
I can fly better than anyone.
The bird flew behind the devil, picked him up, dropped him in the ocean.
Hey, devil, look over here. Look at me.
My grandma told me if the devil can, no one else. Oh, wow! It's a mud cracker. I'm going to do it again.
He just took the light cake from the branches of the tree and gave it into another devil. It took one bite and turned into a tree.
It's a wonderful vision of a beautiful island full of trees.
Each girl continued giving her magic white cake to the devil, and they continued becoming trees. They killed all the devils. This girl and her friends cut them to rest. They were very tired and fell fast asleep.
When they woke up, they looked around and saw beautiful trees everywhere.
His girl and her friend walked home. They told her grandparents about the journey.
Grandma and Grandpa, thank you for your help. The devils are gone now, and everyone can enjoy the beautiful island.
Thank you for helping our granddaughter. Please join us for peace.
Thank you!
And